That was brilliant. No, wait. I didn't just say that, did I?
An instinctive counter by Eugene.
And what's he waiting on?
Eugene waiting is set. What's he going to do? Eugene is set. And Eugene,
look out, rock bottom. The rock bottom by Eugene. He's got the line hook. It's over. Oh, no, wait. Oh, Benoit's so lucky. He's that close.
Eugene, you didn't win. You didn't win.
He thinks he's won, Gerard.
I think Eugene thinks he's won the world heavyweight title.
He thinks he's the champion.
Eugene's celebrating, but Eugene not aware that Benoit's foot was on the bottom rope. Referee Mike Chioda trying to
stop
to get Eugene's attention.
Stop running. Stop running.
Eugene celebrating it.
What the hell is this?
Well, Evolution is coming up. Eugene thinks he's fixing to have a big celebration.
Led by Triple H, it's Evolution.
Eugene thinks they're coming out here to congratulate him.
Benoit, his shoulder ran to that ring post. Eugene thinks he's won the world title.
Oh, Triple H with a straight right hand on Eugene. And now they turn their attention to Evolution, but they already injured. Benoit's couple that chest is a game.
Look at Eugene, look at Eugene.
Eugene brought Ric Flair down. His partner lost out of vengeance. Benoit's been injured with a sternum shot.
Yeah, but Eugene just got taken out big time.
Evolution absolutely destroying the world's heavyweight champion here. Triple H, Flair's holding Eugene. And a bad sternum and the pattern rebound. The game. Benoit's absolutely defenseless. He's helpless here.
Hey, hey.
Look at this. Oh, there's William Regal.
William Regal, what is he doing?
Regal trying to help him.
What?
Help his brother charge Eugene. And Regal doing a number on Randy Orton until Batista comes from behind. And now Triple H and Batista stumble the holy hell out of William Regal.
Eugene's back up. Eugene's back up.
And Eugene will steal the game.
What is this now?
Eugene now, after Orton with a shot by Batista, sets Eugene right down. Benoit's been hurt. Regal's been has been physically dissected here.
Well, Evolution doing some serious damage at the moment.
Batista will throw it up. Oh, man, RKO. Regal out of it for the RKO. And look at this hideous double team on a poor you defenseless Eugene. Four men against one, and by God, this is not fair. Now what? What is Triple H going to do this kid? Slapping Eugene, straight right hand. Eugene Kennedy, he can't defend himself. But he's giving instructions to his troops here. Uppercut shot by Orton on a helpless Eugene. Now how can you tell me, Yarkale, how is this right? Somebody tell me how this could be one iota being right. Oh, Eugene screwed it up.
Oh, my God, Batista.
Now, look at him. No, he's helpless. Eugene can be broken in half here. All instigated, all led by Triple H.
They are taking poor Eugene apart.
This is just making me sick. Eugene wouldn't hurt a hair on a man's head, and he idolized Triple H. He said Triple H is his favorite wrestler. Eugene has been busted open at the hands of Triple H and Evolution. This is...
Oh, you're right. This is
hideous. That's right here. Eugene being held by Evolution. Three team shots. Somebody's got to stop this.
Now, unthinkable, excuse for human beings known as evolution. How in God's name does Triple H sleep at night? He cuts these men off for the world title, and he's blamed it all on Eugene. The game trying to manipulate Eugene and send him to help him win the title.
Stay down, Eugene. Don't get up.
Oh, Eugene. He's confused. He doesn't understand.
Oh,
God Almighty. What a sickening kick that was on this poor defenseless kid. This is sad. By God, something's got to be done about this. And that's what it's all about. The damn world's heavyweight title. And Triple H not having it. Eugene has been battered, fried, and brutalized. Traumatized by evolution. Left in a bloody heap. And damn it, the hell it's not right.
You got to a hospital.
Damn. Hell, they're no good bastards.